standards go looking for Yiku ninjas.
We've had reports of Yiku ninjas somewhere in the building. We're hoping, if we're quiet, we may be able to find them.
So if you were lucky, you may have gotten a glimpse of the Eco Ninjas, and the reason they're here is to encourage the students to recycle bottles, cans and papers.
We use the money raised from recycling to improve our environment, like you can see here.
So keep your eyes open because you never know when they may appear.
Thank you for watching. This is Reha and Natasha from Garden International School.